Hi everybody, welcome to Harmon Speaks. We've had an active time here tonight, so thank you for joining us. I have had the book signing for my new book, and the book is The Clown and Cobwebs. You will notice that it's not my name on the book, and that is because I use a pen name. Just like Mark Twain, Samuel Clemens faded away, Gary Harmon will disappear. Okay, that may not happen. But Walt Nelson is the name I use with the book. That's a long story and I won't bore you. Thank you for coming to the book reading and I hope you enjoy this video. The book is a memoir that I have written about my life that focuses on my relationship with my father. I, as you know, was born with several physical differences. And my father was a Marine drill instructor who was not happy about having his son with a disability. We had a very rough relationship. It was never very easy. It was tumultuous. And one of the reasons I wrote the book is that it is my hope and prayer that if this book makes it around some, maybe we can stop some people with disabilities from being abused. It's a big problem in this country. I want us to talk about it, address it, and eliminate it. So please pick up the book. I hope you'll find it important.
Have you read Gary's book yet?
He's my editor.
Well, then you have.
I edited the book, and I can't wait to read it again.
So, initial thoughts on the book?
I think it should be at the top of the New York Times bestseller list.
Well, that's...
And sell out, stay there for a year.
Right.
Or more.
So
it is one of the.
Right.
I'm not particularly a fan of contemporary writing. I kind of keep going back to the old masters, so to speak. This book is so amazing. It makes you, I mean, it's that old. It makes you laugh. It makes you cry.
Yeah,
I mean, he did that tonight. He proved that tonight. You know, because we're in there and we're just laughing along. And I knew this story, and I was still laughing. And then that last line just right in the heart.
He was concerned no one would show up tonight. So.
Well, I can understand that concern because people are lazy and they get through and they want to go home. So, but I hope he gets many more opportunities to get out in public and do readings and, you know, pick up a major publisher and, like I say, you know, hit the top of the charts because this book is fantastic.
Thank you, brother.
When I was editing it, I almost didn't want to keep editing it because I didn't want to get to the end of the book.
You really like these hardbacks, too.
Well, that's pretty telling right there.
Yeah. I didn't want it to end. So I did want his father's bad behavior to end. But,
right.
But, I wasn't looking for a happy ending, and I got a great ending and a great resolution.
Fantastic.
And the characters came to life all the way through.
It worked out really good.
It's just... It's almost beyond words how good this book is. And I hate to rave because then people have really high hopes and high expectations. But
it's really nice out here.
It's definitely the best self-published book I've ever read or edited. And it's just one of the best books I've ever read, period.
So you would highly recommend it?
Nah, because Gary wrote it. No.
I know.
Definitely recommend it. Please do yourself a favor. Buy tons of copies to give for Christmas because this will be the best present that they will get this year.
I want you to talk to him before you leave. Please. Okay. That's all you're going to get. So come here. That's all you're going to get. This is my friend Cindy. She works at the Knoxville Federal Teachers Credit Union. So she knows how little money I have. So please buy my book. I have grown children and they eat like elephants. So help me out. Cindy, can you verify I'm poor, right? See, I'm. Are you helping me now? Are you helping me? No.
Help.
She's not helping me. I'm a multi-millionaire, but buy my book anyway.
My book.
Thank you so much.
You are.
A-L-E-X?
That's the one.
Okay.
That's for you.
my attorney.
That's right. If you hold that an attorney, I will.
I have an attorney.
You have an attorney. That's how you know you're famous.
No, it's how I know I'm getting close to dying.
One or the other.
I had to have a will. I want to will my rock to Catherine. There you go.
Right. I leave Alex. My rock to you, Catherine.
Alex, no more cobwebs. By Walt Nelson.
Hello, YouTube people. I'm JP Mackey, finance nerd, announcer. That's about it. It's my list. It's my list of things. So.
So, what brings you here tonight?
This goofball. Right.
Hi. How are you?
Supporting him, making sure that his finances are in order. Make sure that once he's internationally renowned, that he sets up the appropriate financial junk.
Remembers all the little people.
Exactly. That's my job.
So have you read the book yet?
Not fully yet. No. I'm going to. But have my copy. Actually, this is Alex's copy. That's my copy. To me, please. Yes.
But you've heard some of the stories, I'm sure, that are in the book.
I've heard directly from the source, right, several of the stories. And then I got to hear... I always knew that Gary was... you knew he was going to be a good writer just based on how he can tell you a story and draw you in, right? So anybody who can tell you a story and draw you in is going to be able to draw you in a book as well. And I've already heard at least an excerpt today, and it's phenomenal. So I'm thrilled and excited about reading it. So
we'll have to come back to you once you've read the book, so we can get
there'll be a Google review.
It
will be a Google review from me, that I guarantee you, because I know how Google reviews work. So.
All right, fantastic.
Thank you very much.
And go.
What do you want me to say?
You're reviewing.
No, I'm not going to review it. You do it.
All right, what brings you here today?
Well, I wanted to support my friend, Gary Harmon. We've been brothers for a long time, and I've tried to support him and encourage him to finish this book. It's a great story.
By the way, YouTube, my book was dedicated to this man right here.
Oh, my gosh.
And that was not an accident. It was dedicated to him because he stood by me the entire way. Your older brother's behind you.
So, you've read the book, or you know?
Yes, I have read the book, and Gary and I have talked about it, his experiences in his life for a long time. We've talked about it. At one point, I told him if he wanted to write a book, he had to put in 10,000 hours. Uh-huh. Like the Beatles or people like that. And he's put in his 10,000 hours and more. And I'm just really, really happy that he's completed it.
So what, and it's a hard story to tell, I know, but what aspects of the book stuck out to you?
Well, one aspect is that he told us several stories that were very hard to tell, but he didn't flinch. He told the reality of it. But in the end, I think there were some redeeming features that really came out. It's not a, it doesn't end like a Disney movie or something at the end, but it's reality, but he faced it and conquered it.
And that's great to see how he's overcome all of that, and
yes,
how he's become the man that he is today. To be,
yes. And it gives him an opportunity to promote attention or put the spotlight on disabilities and the people who have disabilities, the problems that they encounter, and how to overcome that.
Thank you again for joining us this week. I hope you've enjoyed the interviews and the excitement. We had a lot of people here, a lot of really nice people showed up, and were very supportive. If you would like a book, please contact me, Harmon's Feats, 1@gmail.com. I know Neil will put that up on the screen for us. Also, please don't forget to like the video. Please subscribe. We're trying really hard here to keep this going, so please help us out. And thank you again for joining us. God bless, and have a good day.